From the top of Northern Manhattan and New York City, welcome to Inwood Artworks On Air, where we shine a light on the writers, filmmakers, musicians, theater makers, and artists of all stripes who make their home here in Upper Manhattan. I'm Aaron Sims.
And I'm Jonathan Bell.
And this is our 2020 Live and Local Seasonal Sampler. It's a very special year-end celebration that features a live selection from each of the musical guests we have presented throughout 2020. This is less of a greatest hits and more of a critic's pick, a mixtape, if you will, curated by Jonathan and I, with the hope that if you like what you hear, it'll prompt you to check out more from these amazing local artists, or at the very least, check out their earlier on-air episode.
And it's safe to say we believe these 12 local musicians deserve your attention. Aaron and I have had the pleasure of reflecting on this year's episodes, our debut season, I might note, which have touched on an impressive range of musical styles, from folk, rock, pop, to classical, jazz, and opera. There is truly something for everyone. Looking back in our 2020 Live and Local season as a whole, we've offered a great collective representation of the artistry and sounds of our multicultural community.
I couldn't agree with you more. And I'd like to add, at this moment in time, On Air is the only program dedicated to putting the spotlight on the artists in Inwood, NYC and its surrounding community.
That in itself is an achievement and something to celebrate, especially in 2020.
Speaking of celebrations, let's introduce the musicians you're about to hear on our 2020 Live and Local Seasonal Sampler. Calliope Brass, Laura Virella, mezzo-soprano, Miguel Tejada,
Kevin Delaney, Kirsten and Keith Chambers, Alighieri Duo,
Samantha Echo, Double Entendre Music Ensemble, Lori Phillips, soprano, and Mary Phillips, mezzo-soprano,
Jamie Ignayo, Jamie Reynolds, and Hot Glue and the Gun.
Without further ado, enjoy this seasonal sampler of Live and Local.
Thank you. hold up forever, or at least for 2 days. And draw down the curtains on the crazy world's ways. We'll call in a sick day, better yet, two. And I'll feel for a moment I'll always have you. 48 hours in our dimly lit tower. Two phony sick days with you to hide away. We'll cover the hourglass and hold off decisions. And I'll hold you so tight. First rays of morning light, and the countdown resumes, and it's all over too soon. Epic moment fades, we're pulled in our separate ways. 48 hours are all that matters. Two phony sick days to hide away. Once the dream spell is broken, the outside world rushes back. After the first harsh words are spoken, remember the time when we had it all for two phony sick days. Forty-8 hours in our dimly lit tower. Two phony sick days with you to hide away. Hold up forever, or at least for 2 days. And draw down the curtains on the crazy world's ways.
Oh, as we go through time, we all will become what we see. So I am her, and she is me. Show me your everything. Once there was a look you gave, something that I could save. I took it home with me for all eternity. Let me see your love. Let me see your love. Show me how love is made. Thank you.
minds be clear with each other. Which Narcissus of the two do you select? You decide first, dear sister. I have already. I will take the slimmer, dark one, who seems wittier to me. And meantime, I with the blonde one want to laugh and joke a while. Playful am I and swift to answer to his sweet phrases so fine. With my sires to echo his sighs, yes, I will.
House I used to frequent, and I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom is yours, I can have any day, and it's no nay never, no nay never no more. Will I pay the wild rover? No never. I took from my pocket $10 bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. I asked her for whiskey and beers of the best. What she told me before, it was only in jest, and it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. never no more. I'll go back to my parents, confess what I've done, and ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they forgive me, like oft times before, then I swear I will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover, no, never, no more. And it's no, nay, never, no, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover.
Take courage, little heart. This is only the first part. Look at all these pages left to write. Lift up your lonely eye. It is written in the sky. Don't you know you're made of stars and sunlight? Shadow cannot conceive the depths of the mystery. But as you breathe out and I breathe in, we weave a tapestry. So take courage, little heart. This is only the first part. Look at all these pages left to write. Lift up your lonely eyes. It is written in the skies. Don't you know you're made of stars and sunlight? Shadow cannot comprehend the way the light shines in this land. We got the whole wide world in our hands. We got the whole world in our hands. We got the whole wide world in our hands. We got the whole world in our hands. We got the whole world in our hands. We got the whole wide world in our hands. We got the whole world in our hands. Wherever you are, sing with us.
We
take
got the
courage,
whole
little
world
hearts.
In our hands.
This
got
is
the whole
only
wide
the
world
first part.
In our hands. We got the
look at all
world
these pages left to write. Lift up your lonely eyes. It is written in the skies. Don't you know you're made of stars and sunlight?
Thanks for listening to our 2020 Live and Local Seasonal Sampler. We hope you enjoy what you heard on this special Live and Local episode of Inwood Artworks On Air, where we meet the musicians who make their home here in Upper Manhattan. If you have a moment, please show us some love right now by rating and reviewing this podcast on Apple Podcasts. It really helps.
Thanks to 809 Restaurant and Lounge, Our Savior's Atonement Lutheran Church, Indian Road Cafe, and Amore's Cafe for hosting us as we record live on location throughout the neighborhood of Inwood, NYC. Also, thanks to heightsites.com for local uptown promotional support.
A very special thanks to our on-air team of Ken Coughlin, Gary Hardcastle, Jonathan Bell, Gordon Ostrowski, Alfonso Rodriguez, Austin Shagorowski, and Rebecca Lally for all their contributions in making this podcast happen.
And not least of all, Aaron Sims. Be sure to follow us on social media at Inwood Artworks to keep up with all we do. You can support On Air and all our free programming by making a tax-free donation at inwoodartworks.nyc/donate.
Inwood Artworks On Air is made possible with funding from the NYC & Company Foundation with support from Manhattan Borough President Gail A. Brewer and the NISCA Electronic Media and Film Grant Program in partnership with Wave Farm Media Arts Assistance Fund and the support of Governor Andrew Cuomo and the New York State Legislature. Thank you for tuning in. This is Aaron Sims.
And I'm Jonathan Bell.
For Inwood Artworks On Air.